did finish chamber.
Prototype of the trap used on Mori. The armor, extremely sturdy, ensuring there's no possible way to open them other than solving its riddles.
This is an insane way to commit crimes, even for this city.
Metal mesh lining the walls. Riddler has converted this entire place into a giant Faraday cage.
Faraday what?
An enclosure designed to block electromagnetic fields. No signals in or out.
Guess it explains why our phones aren't getting signals. Clever son of a bitch.
More monkey statues.
I'm starting to sense a theme here. That's an agency issue pistol. That's a hell of a jolt.
I saw it take down Riddler's goons at the casino. It was impressive.
Gotta give it to Waller. I heard people have great tech.
Yeah.
Take a look at this.
Well, that's the same kind of body cam the GCPD issues its officers.
Maybe there's a clue on the recording.
Can't hurt to look.
Because you've been so candid with me, I'm giving you a chance your other comrades won't get. A chance at getting out of this alive. We'll catch you. The agency, I shouldn't have to remind you that you've been chasing me for years. And I've always been two steps ahead. If you win the game, I'll let you go free. And you'll get a consolation prize. An exclusive sneak peek into how I'm going to kill all of your colleagues. Now how is that for motivation? Screw you!
He had the agent bound while he beat him.
VR in that cow or something?
Something like that. I've got all the pieces of Riddler's puzzle. Now I need to know what order they happened in.
Chat.
No, that doesn't make sense.
Body cam fell off.
Once he fell, he couldn't call for help. He saw the message on the monitors. He willingly put himself inside the murder box.
Yes. And then... Math?
No. No connection here. The agent's shoe caught fire inside the murder box, so he opened it in a panic. As soon as he was out of the box, he ripped off the burning shoe and threw it. Somewhere in the confusion, he must have missed something crucial.
Yeah.
From where he lost his shoe, the agent beelined for the wall of safes. He opened one, but chose poorly. The blade sliced off his fingers. Oh. And there he met his end. It was still unclear how and when his eardrums could have burst. The agent made a number of mistakes. Mistakes we can avoid. The heat inside the box forced him to run out before he...
Before he could get Riddler's next clue. Poor bastard can withstand the heat.
The Batsuit's armor is heat resistant. It'll buy me more time to find Riddler's next clue. Getting inside the box and starting again is the only way we're getting out of here.
This is insane. You know that.
The last man who went in there is dead.
Maybe you'd like to go and solve it yourself.
No, go ahead. I wouldn't want to steal your thunder.
Still locked shut.
They should unlock when I open this door.
OSHA, help!
Congratulations! You're almost done. That is, if you can withstand my short-range ultrasonic device. Let's test it out, shall we?
Just in case.
Damn.
Now, for the love of God, whatever's not safe, it'll be worth all this pain.
It's missile.
It's a homing missile.
What is it home in on?
Looking at it, see what it's now. A signal. A radio signal. That's how he died. How who died?
That's how they'll all die.
Riddler.
Maury sold me missiles for all of my enemies. Everyone on my list gets one. Most won't even know what's coming.
I'm closing in on you, Riddler. We escaped your twisted puzzle. It's only a matter of time before I find you.
Time is one thing you don't have. I'm trying to get a handle on you, Batman. Partnering with Gordon is one thing. From what I remember of the old days, he's harmless enough.
We'll see about that when you're in cuffs.
But the agency, they're a natural enemy to people like you and me. You must be desperate if you're making friends with them. You must be really up against the ropes.
Whatever the agency is, you are worse. You're the one torturing and killing innocents.
You think any of these agents are innocent? The agency uses people, Batman. Corrupts them, breaks their minds. It wasn't always like this. The agency made me.
No, this is garbage. Waller's a hard ass, sure, but she had nothing to do with why he's so messed up.
I didn't say Waller, did I? This goes way before her time. But I don't forget. That's the thing about having a mind like mine.
If you're trying to manipulate me, it's not working.
I'm not trying to get in your head. I just want to see where the man who doesn't compromise actually draws his lines. And then you already answered that for me, didn't you? When you uploaded my puzzle on your friend. Why don't you tell Gordon here what happened to Lucius Fox? Watch out, Commissioner. For all his preaching, Batman knows when to sacrifice a pawn to win the game. It was a smart move.
You should have said his name, Riddler. I'll make you pay for what happened to Lucius.
That must be the guilt talking. After all, the poor man's death is on you. Look at Gordon. He doesn't know what to make of any of it. Trust is hard earned, yet easily lost, isn't it? Come on now. Don't get your tights in a twist. I knew you weren't sharp enough to do it on purpose. There's no room at the top for schoolboys who are too squeamish to fight in the gutter. You don't have what it takes to be a player in this town. Not that I'm giving up those values you hold so dear. Game on!
I'll wait for Waller and pass him over to her.
She won't be happy when she finds out Riddler knows about every agency operative in Gotham.
I don't blame her. If there were my cops, no one would be sleeping till we found this Riddler guy.
Just keep your eyes open, Jim. In the meantime, I'll stay on Riddler's tail.
Hey, hold on a second. What Riddler said in there about the agency, smoke and mirrors, you ask me. But the thing about Lucius Fox, and the blast at Wayne Tower. You got a level. You got some connection with that Wayne Tech guy you didn't tell me about?
Lucius Fox was an ally of mine. That got him killed.
I gotta say, the fact I had to learn about it from Riddler instead of you, it doesn't sit right with me at all. I thought we had some trust. You and I. You know, what do you expect me to do with this? Am I just supposed to sit on my hands?
Chip, what you're asking, there's no easy way to talk about it.
Yeah, I gathered that much. I mean, I wasn't born yesterday. I know you probably have a network of civilians working for you. You can't do the kinds of things you do without a gigantic support system. And as much as I understand your reluctance to talk, it doesn't make me feel any better about this. Batman, I'm sorry for your loss.
Thanks, Jim. Oh, damn. Yeah, to learn about Lucius Fox and Riddler. Damn it. I just want to kick Riddler's ass in until he's a bloody pulp, until he's dead, because, like, what an arsehole.
Awesome.
on our discussion with Commissioner Gordon.
Now he knows that Lucius Fox and the Batman were allies. Gordon's dangerously close to figuring out who you are. If he does find out, I have no idea how he'll react.
You're right. Jim's a fine detective. It's no surprise he's getting close to the truth.
We'll have to be on our guard. You were radio silent for so long. Tell me, did you find out how Lucius died?
This is a missile I found in Ripper's workshop. The explosion at Wayne Tower. We're thinking about it all wrong. The puzzle wasn't an explosive. It was an emitter. When it was solved, it emitted a signal. You heard it earlier. If allowed to play too long, it becomes a lock signal.
Dear God, you did solve the box. We just didn't know it.
The Batcave scrambler blocked the signal.
Poor Lucius. Wayne Tower offered no such protections.
Our tight little family has gotten smaller because of it. It was the three of us looking out for each other.
With Lucius gone, we need to find someone to take over his role.
No one could ever fill his shoes. But you're right. Between the Lady Arkham affair and losing Lucius in this gruesome fashion, it's clear we're up against a new class of criminal. This war of ours, it may be too much for us on our own.
The list of agency operatives from Riddler's workshop. He plans to do the same thing to them.
It's a hit list. It's only useful if he has a way to target the agents, though. I doubt he's sending them all puzzle boxes. Hold on, let's just walk through it. He's hacked your cell phones. You can pinpoint the location of any one of these objects. And he can broadcast his signal through their phone to make them a target of a missile strike.
Can you block it?
I can get a clean copy of the signal, yes. It's the only way I can get a clean version of the signal. It's pretty grim, Alfred. You don't have to watch.
I can handle it. I've never been one to shy away from duty, however unpleasant it may be.
You are a rock, Alfred. I'm always able to count on you, huh? Even in the toughest times.
The last thing I want to do is let you down.
Bruce, get my daughter out of the building. Get yourself out.
What are you talking? What did you figure out?
I solved the Riddler's puzzle, Bruce.
He knew he was going to die.
Can you switch to audio only, please?
Tell Tiffany that I love her. That I'm sorry I wasn't around more. Let's just... We really made a difference, didn't we, Batman?
I shouldn't have watched this. I'll go get that tea, Master Bruce.
All right. I just need to create a filter to get a clean version of the signal. And then match up the points found in both sound files.
Tiffany.
It's a match. Match. There. I piggybacked on the Riddler's cell phone back. They'll recognize any incoming signal match and shut down, negating the launch. Makes sense for me to have a signal on me as well.
Yes.
What for?